In this GAT Labs how-to, we'll be going over file management using GAT Unlock. First, we'll begin in the Drive Audit section in GAT Plus. In this example, I'll be creating a filter that will look for all video files being shared out of my domain by my marketing group. To do that, we'll first select the Apply Custom Filter option. Now we'll select Type and choose User Group OU Search. I'll add the marketing group and make sure that ownership is set to owned. This way we only show the files this group owns. Under definition, we can begin setting the parameters of our filter. I'll add two rules, one for sharing flags and the other for type. This filter will now look for video files which are owned by my marketing group that are also being shared out. We'll now apply the filter. Now that the search is completed, we can begin managing these files. You can remove sharing permissions directly using these arrows, but in this example, we'll select the videos we want to manage. To do that, we can select the boxes next to the file, or select all the files using this checkbox. Now that we have our files selected, we can click the File Operations button, and then choose File Management. In this new window, you can see multiple tabs that cover different areas. In the General tab, you can change the file's ownership. You can then add or remove user permissions in their respective tabs. In the Replacement tab, you can replace a user with permissions with another. And in the Summary tab, you can view any changes you've made. In this example, I'll change the ownership of these files and also remove external access to the videos. Once we are ready, we can select Send Request. Once your GAT Unlock security officer approves your request, the actions will take effect. If you enjoyed this GAT Labs video, please like and subscribe and ring the bell for regular updates. You can also get a free 15-day trial of GAT Plus by following the link in the description.